thinking, and you're saying to yourself, I can't do it. I can't do it. And you just keep on, and you keep on, and you keep on. It seems like you're moving at slow motion. And then eventually when you break through that 18-mile wall, then you know it's like done, and you're on automatic, and you glide on in. And you know it's there. You know you're going to get to the finish line. And we've all had experiences where we were working on something, and we knew it was possible. And we did those things that were necessary to bring it into reality. We took the responsibility to make it happen. Other people couldn't see it. A lot of people didn't believe it. You were attacked. You were criticized. People were opposing you. But you kept on doing it. It was hard. It was rough. It was difficult. But to you, it was worth it. And eventually, you got to a level, you know, can nothing stop me now. I'm on the move. I'm on the move.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Get up.
Thank you.
day I took you up. It was now or never. And I saved all you were on our road to nowhere. I don't want to get out without you now. You will save us always. I know you're cool, but you won't live it. I know you're cool, but you won't live it. You could still hurt yourself. The first step is baby. Are you still by yourself? 'Cause I can't reach you lately. I can't reach you lately. I can't reach you lately.
Thank you.